Hey, Cameron.
Denver 7 traffic guy, Jayson Luber?
Hey, the elevator's really stacked up. To avoid those delays, you take the west side corridor, watch out for that big accident next to the bathroom. It has things really backed up. Oh yeah, Ken, he's a talker. Get past his desk or you could be there for hours. When you get to the third floor, take a hard right to completely avoid that break room traffic.
My man.
Get there faster with Jayson Luber in Denver 7 morning traffic.